with all this COVID shit and all this Bitcoin and shitcoin and Clickcoin and Slickcoin and fucking dirty Bitcoin. I gotta do something to keep my hoggies on 69th alive. So an old friend of mine is Ripple back, and since the boys figured out how to dimension shift, that Tomb Petty or Alistair Hex or whatever the hell he calls himself, I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing with electromagnetics, but an old buddy of mine Ripple back through time and space, fucking Doctor Who style, and fucking well, he's gonna jump my fucking casino.
That's fucking right. You know what? Before I fucking left this convention, there's some greedy motherfuckers. Fucking, I want to punch them fucking so hard they fucking get arrested for fucking speeding in China. I fucking those fucking pigs. Those stuck fucking pigs, man. You know? And I like that American outlaw entrepreneurial spirit, you know? Not that, you know, we're... But and how it can apply to everybody. And you know what? I used to kick ass at hockey. I'm gonna jump fucking Buck Hockey on 69. And you're gonna fucking love it. Well, that's even fucking from Snake River Canyon right to our fucking snake car, John. I bet you, John, you didn't think we were gonna get Evel Knievel to fucking help you out. Who the fuck is Evel Knievel?
Of infinity. G.I. Joe, not to talk shit about my mush.
I didn't even know what mush was.
You was talking shit about my mush, don't fucking lie, Daryl told me.
Yeah, we all heard you, Joe. We wouldn't have done what we done had you been talking shit about Outlaw's mush.
Yeah, I'll hurt you. Now you're gonna die.
Fucking
fuck. Outlaw Smurf and the Raiders of the Apocalypse. Coming soon.